This is MHP Tech with new video. The Huawei P20 and Huawei P20 Pro have landed, but Huawei isn't done with flagships for the year, as we're still expecting to see the Mate 11 and Mate 11 Pro, the latter of which could be its most powerful and feature-packed phone yet. News of the phone is quiet so far, but we'll add every credible leak and rumor to this article as and when we hear them, and in the meantime we've taken some educated guesses about the likely specs, features and release date. You'll also find our wish list for the phone below, because while the Huawei Mate 10 Pro is a great handset, there's always room for improvement, and its successor could learn from some of Huawei's more recent phones. Huawei typically starts selling new entries in the Mate range in November, most recently with the Mate 10 and Mate 10 Pro in November 2017, though those two were announced in October. It's likely that the company will sell the Huawei Mate 11 Pro from November 2018, but with an announcement in October 2018. However, there aren't any actual release date rumors yet, and if you're in the US we wouldn't count on being able to buy it, as Huawei's recent handsets haven't hit the States. Thank you for watching. For more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. See you in next video. We'll be right back.